Kroger is recalling certain packages of frozen berries after they were found to be contaminated with hepatitis A. The grocery chain's recalling Private Selection Frozen Triple Berry Medley. That's the 16 and 48 ounce bags in Private Selection Frozen Blackberries, manufactured by Townsend Farms. The FDA tested a small sample of the berries and found them to be contaminated with Hep A. Kroger says they've pulled those products from shelves and will offer refunds for customers who purchase those berries. Kroger is also recalling ribeye steaks and ground beef due to possible E. coli contamination. The recall affects Kroger stores in Cincinnati, Northern Kentucky, Dayton, and Southeastern Indiana. Anyone who purchased ribeye steaks or ground beef from April 23rd through June 7th can return it to the store for a full refund. It should not be eaten. There have been no confirmed reports at this point of illness.